Okay. What's good? This is your boy Dark Shadow, back again with another episode of Journey. Still don't know what it's about. Hopefully we'll figure it out this episode. Without further ado, let's get into this. I earned a trophy for walking through doors. Oh, interesting. Oh, there it goes again. I don't know if I should follow him or try to go up there. Well, I can't go up there now. Because I can't jump. He barely has a cape. Okay, there's already not much to do, and you're gonna just do all this stuff for me? This is infinite power? Only down here. What is... Is this cape supposed to be wings? He's like flapping. Like crazy. It's confusing. Oh, I need that. Gotta go back down. No, go back down. Gotta head up. What was that? I'm not gonna let him unlock everything. I don't like that. This is like a big carpet dragon. Go down. This is getting really weird. Okay, now I see. I can't make it. But I will take that. Nice. By myself. Don't try to come like you did something. I'm still trying to figure out what this game is about, even the slightest. Like, what does these little carpet things have to do with me, or what are they, period? It's just weird. It's definitely a game that you can say it's different. Whether the game's confusing or not, you can't deny that graphic-wise, it looks, like, incredible. They took their time with this one. I like it. It's a good thing I don't do the whole must-have subtitles in my videos, because I'd be screwed with this one. Really? You tell me this is almost over already. That sucks. Alright, I guess I'm gonna end the gameplay here. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, like, comment, subscribe, share. Till next video, peace.